In 1939, 9 men and 19 camels crossed the Simpson Desert on an expedition that truly went into the unknown dead heart of Australia. Fast forward more than 75 years and we are following Madigan's crossing in four-wheel drives. Join Sam and Macca on this incredible journey across some of Australia's most remote desert country. To see the Part 1 DVD, make sure you get a copy of Pat Callinan's 4x4 Adventures magazine. It's in issue 18. Or subscribe now at mr4x4.com.au.